hobbies are playing and dancing, and I like to make puppets. So today I'm going to show you one little story of the Mickey Mouse and Hello Kitty. So let's start. First, the morning, one Mickey Mouse came and he said that where's my friend Hello Kitty? Then Hello Kitty says, I'm over here. She was hiding in one rock. They both are going in the one mall, and then they saw one pizza shop, and then they eat over their pizzas, and then they go to the mall to have fun, and then they do lots of shopping and they buy lots of things and lots of dress and lots of things, and then Mickey Mouse said that Hello Kitty, let's go now home. Then they both go to the home, and then Hello Kitty said, we did shopping too much, let's sleep now. And then they both sleep, but first they eat something like noodles or pizza. They eat something and then they sleep. Story is done.